Jason's in the back.
Nothing that, I'm not saying that we don't. Yeah. Nothing is standing out in my mind that is sitting here that's, I mean, that's terrible when you say that. Because I know you've had me on this stuff. I have beanies.
Speak of Daryl Strawberry. I got baseball beanie. Beanie Babies?
Yeah.
Like Daryl Strawberry. I think he was New York somewhere.
Did you say you had more pins in the back?
Mm-hmm. You interested in looking at them?
Yes.
Freelancing and ended up with NBC.
Wow.
Yes.
She's got her YouTube channel and she's just trying to think of something to put on there.
Which is
she
great.
Her days.
Good ideas, you know.
Yeah, it's a great idea. It's really a great idea. But here's pins. Okay. I don't know if you have any favorites that you look for. But I think I can put a couple more out.
Yep, I'm interested in princess pins, Tangled, Frozen.
Yeah.
These are all Disney. I thought there were some shoe pins up there. Unless they're sold already.
Jack.
I lose track. Because I'm not here. I've got other people that are here every bit as much as I am. More, actually. Story here.
But it's little down. Look at that. Yeah, what? Only princess one I saw was Cinderella.
Yeah.
And I thought I had and shoes. I are there princess shoes over there? No, are they not?
There's Mowgli.
Yeah, Tommy's one like that.
I know, I thought of Tommy. I don't see any shoes.
Okay.
She's gotten the shoes here before she's gotten shoes.
Unless I knew it was a Tiana suit.
Okay, yeah. Because I knew I had shoes and I didn't keep track of them. If I still have shoes. Nope. No princess. Boy, this is bad. I do have some more, but they're not here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
You have a favorite?
Pardon?
You have a favorite pin?
I've always done Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, so they're still my favorites.
Favorite?
I haven't set up them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I haven't gotten any recently, so I'm sure there's new ones out. But I just figured it out. Got to. Duffy's the one that gets me.
Yeah.
Man, that took off. Duffy, I'll put him out.
Taylor, is this the Swan Hotel? Is that what that means, the Swan Hotel?
Hmm.
And whose mouth is that?
That's like Tinkerbell's.
Tinkerbell. Does that mean Swan Hotel?
I don't know.
It's got Disney in the Mickey's.
Yeah.
This is the Swan Hotel.
Yeah, I think that some of these have hidden Mickey's on them because I have no idea who that character is.